You'll be proving what you can do by flying a Cessna C-172 after sunset. Remember that you still need to follow visual flight rules, even if you are flying at night. Try to rely on your environment and on airport lighting aids as much as you can. Only use your avionics when needed.
Raisy Ground Cessna Echo Charlie. Foxtrot Juliet Echo request taxi for departure to the west with Mike.
Cessna Echo Charlie. Foxtrot Juliet Echo taxi to and hold short of runway 07 via taxiway Mike Tango cross runway 20 Tango Echo. Contact tower on 119.05 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 07 using taxiway Mike Tango cross runway 20 Tango Echo Cessna Foxtrot Juliet Echo. Raisy Tower Cessna Echo Charlie, Foxtrot Juliet Echo ready at runway 07 departure to the west.
Cessna Echo Charlie, Foxtrot Juliet Echo QNH 1013 departure to the west approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 07.
Cleared for takeoff runway 07 Cessna Foxtrot Juliet Echo.
Lights mark the end of the runway. You will need to take off before you reach them.
Foxtrot Juliet Echo continue for west departure.
Raisy Tower Cessna Echo Charlie. Foxtrot Juliet Echo continue for west departure. Tower Cessna Echo Charlie. Foxtrot Juliet Echo 1,200 feet to land.
Cessna Echo Charlie. Foxtrot Juliet Echo Raisy Tower. QNH 101 Tree Fly left traffic runway 07.
Make left downwind runway 07 Cessna. Foxtrot Juliet Echo.
Foxtrot Juliet Echo line 242 at 8. Clear to land runway 07.
Clear to land runway 07 Cessna Foxtrot Juliet Echo.
Juliet Echo contact ground on 121.625.
Going to 121.625, Cessna Foxtrot Juliet Echo. Raisy ground Cessna Echo Charlie. Foxtrot Juliet Echo request taxi to parking.
Cessna Echo Charlie, Foxtrot Juliet Echo taxi to general aviation parking via taxiway Charlie Mike.
You've clearly shown that you have what it takes to fly at night. Congratulations on passing your night currency.